What's up everybody, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make a laser security system for your home in just $10. First we need some craft mirrors, a buzzer or a siren, a small switch, a laser pointer, two batteries, and an LDR circuit board. Where LDR stands for light dependent resistance, which means when there is light falling on the sensor, the circuit gets cut off, and where there is no light falling on the sensor, the circuits get completed. Now connect one end of the switch and the buzzer to the battery and connect the other end to the wires provided for external circuit in the LDR circuit board. Use the battery of appropriate voltage according to your buzzer. Here I am using a piezo buzzer with a 12 volt battery. As you can see, I've completed all the connections and our circuit is now complete. When the switch is on and there is no light falling on the sensor, the buzzer will make sound. Alright, now, let's suppose this is the door. Place the laser pointer at one corner and use the craft mirrors to change the direction of the laser beam to cover the whole entrance up to the LDR sensor placed at the diagonally opposite corner. Now if someone sneakily tries to walk in, it will cut the path of the laser and the siren will start ringing. So that's it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. If you have any questions, please leave them in comments below. Also, it will be very helpful if you can share this video on your social media. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. You can click over these annotations for more videos or have a look at our channel's page. As always, thanks a lot for watching and I will see you next time. Goodbye.